Hey everyone, it's Kiana, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make another choker. And this is actually two ways to make a pendant choker, because I've seen a lot of people and stores sell these chokers for a lot more money than they're actually worth. So I'm going to show you guys how to make it on your own. You are going to need some pendants. I actually purchased mine from Michael's Craft Store for $3. You are also going to need a pre-made necklace. I actually also purchased this from Michael's for $1, and you are also going to need pliers. Make sure that the necklace you got has these clasps on it. They are going to be very important for when you're making the choker. As you can tell, the length is a little bit too long to make a choker, so we're going to fix that first. Unclasping the necklace, we are just going to take one of the ends out, and you can use this with your hands or you could also use pliers. If anything, this is probably the most difficult thing when making it. Here I'm just prepping on where I'm going to go cut my necklace to have it the length I want it to. I was kind of modeling after a picture I saw of Madison Rose Beauty and her choker that she got. Taking the pendant of your choice, you are just going to put it through the necklace. Taking the end that you saved from earlier, you are just going to put that back on. You have now completed your first choker. Using the same directions I did before, I made this one, and the only difference is I tied the ends together because I wanted the pendant to stay in place. For the second choker pendant, you are going to need pendants, magic string, which is purchased from Hobby Lobby or Michael's or any craft store. You are going to need a binder clip, some scissors, and a hard surface. Give yourself about 2 arms lengths of the magic string. Here I'm just evening up the ends so each side could be equal. Taking your binder clip, you're just going to attach this to your hard surface and then put your magic string onto the binder clip. If you haven't seen my past choker video, I would definitely go watch it right about now, because it's the same instructions I am about to show you. Basically, out of the 2 sides, you're going to take one of the sides and make a loop. And then on the other side, you are going to put it inside that loop. Again, if you're confused, you can always watch my other video. I'll annotate it and then put it in the down bar as well. And you're just going to alternate between sides and continue. Once you're about halfway done, I am just going to check it on my neck to see where it's at. Taking one of the pendants, you are just going to put it through one of the sides. You can continue making your choker by doing the same looping method. Once you get it to the length that you like, you are just going to regularly tie the ends together, and I do this about 10 to 12 times until there's a knot that forms. Now you are just going to attach the ends together. Again, using the same method, you are just going to keep on tying until there's a knot that forms, which is usually, again, about 10 to 12 times. Yay, you completed your chokers! So I hope you guys really enjoyed this video and found it helpful in things, because you guys only spent like $4 to make this, which is pretty awesome compared to stuff you can find on Etsy or any online stores. So I hope you guys utilized this video and found it helpful, and I'll see you guys soon. Have a great day. Bye!